guys, welcome back to Johnny's Action Packed Guitar Stuff. Yo. Yes, this week we're going to be restoring my old guitar, what I learnt on when I was a young boy. Well, young man. Okay. So this is what's left of it. Got some wiring to do. And we've got... I'm not going to bother about the paint, I'm just going to polish it nice again. We've got some plastic to make, I've got some more plastic to make, and, well, what can I say? I've got a pickup to find, I've got to do the pot like I said, and we've got to put the neck back on, and we've got to tidy the throttle switch up, and we've got to give it one hell of a good dusting. So that's the guitar body. This is a guitar neck that I bought. It's got no machine heads on it or anything. It has got the truss rod in it. If you can see, it is perfectly straight, but yes, that is my brand new neck, but I'm not going to be putting it on this guitar. So let me try and explain what's happened with the neck of this guitar. So I'd seen one of these black bodies fully loaded on eBay, 35 quid, and I thought, well, it's all wired up and everything, all I've got to do is take my neck off and put it on that, and this is that body, black, and this is the neck off of that guitar. So, what I'm going to do is, I'm going to put the black neck back on this. Not back on this, I'm going to put the black neck on this. And I'm going to put this burgundy neck back on the guitar. My original guitar. This is more than 40 years old, believe it or not. Because I am 58, and I was... about 16 when I started with this, so I can't work out the maths, you work it out. So anyway, let's get on with it. Okay then, so the first job will be to get the strings off. I use one of these. Make sure you're going the right way. Yep. Just slashing them all off. Let's wind them off the machine heads. And this is where you get your fingers pricked with the sharp strings. Every time. And on this guitar, you can just lift that off. Put it out of the way. So all we have to do now is look for our bits. There should be a spring clip on there, but there isn't one on this one. I'll just take that off because I'm losing all my bits. So yes, now all we have to do is under these four bolts and the neck should come off. Use a Phillips screwdriver or a fuzzy dryer screwdriver. But there we have it. One neck, one body. So hopefully this neck is going to fit perfect. It does, but it's just catching on the scratch plate, so let's unscrew the scratch plate, move it out the way of Tuttle. Okay, so the neck is a bit too stiff at that. So I think it's just this end and that end. So I'm just going to use a file and file the inside slightly. File the pocket. Okay, so I should think that's good enough. But now we can work out where the holes want to be. So we have a nice new shiny plate. There's the screws. Make sure they're not going to go straight through. So I guess we should just get that one started. Can we see a mark? Yes, there it is. I just put some tape on my neck because I don't want to go through too far and ruin the fretboard. That would be a disaster, wouldn't it? There is our first pilot hole. Got sawdust all over the carpet. Oh my god. Good job the wife's not here. Perfect, I think. Mark out where the other hole needs to be. Just do that on all four holes. Okay, so there's all the holes drilled and made to the right width size. So let's see if we can screw this baby on. Yep, we're in the right place. It's a good job you have a plate in it to hide all this crap. So, here we go. There's no gaps. Pretty good. Any movement? No movement.
whatever you want.
So guys, that was all the strings back on, all tuned up. I'm going to call this the end of the video because there is a hell of a lot more to do, like the intonation, setting the tuning up from the 12th fret. But I don't know if I need to bother with that because it's pretty boring. The action is still quite high on this, so I'm going to sort the frets out. I've got the right bow in the neck, and yes, I think that's the end of the video. So let's see what the guitar sounds like, shall we? If we can do it in one take. Soon. Yes, this week we're going to be restoring my old guitar, what I learned on, what I learned on.